What's up, guys? It is Roby1 Konomi, co-host of Power Builds. And guys, I am here at the Lenovo Legion booth here in the West Hall of E3 talking about one of my favorite subjects. That's right, we're talking about PCs. Now, I know what you're saying. I know what you're thinking. Roby, you build custom PCs. But you know what? Not everybody builds custom PCs. Sometimes they need and they want that like pre-built, super awesome, amazing PC. And the folks at Lenovo Legion are making them here. And we're showing off three high-end PCs here, specifically the Lenovo booth. And I'm here with my man, Christopher, to talk about those three ones. Christopher, who are you? What do you do?
So I represent Lenovo Legion. I work on their marketing. I'm their global product marketing manager. And we work from that design engineering phase years in advance, discuss, figure out what we want to bring to customers, talk with customers, everything like that. And then we get the product ready for these announcements, and then we get it to market.
Okay, so I just have to ask. I mean, I think that when you're on camera, does the beard help? Because it always helps me. And you have a very nicely done beard.
So yeah, I get to think, you know, and ponder things,
right,
which I like a lot.
I ponder. Yeah. What components am I going to put in my PC?
And what configuration
what
do
configuration
I want?
What right? configuration do I want? As I'm sitting here thinking about this Legion Y730 PC, what might I put in something like that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, snap. We have a Legion Y730 right here. Look at this sick RGB. Chris, why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
Absolutely, I would love to. So this is our Lenovo Legion Y730 laptop. It's a fantastic laptop, and I'll take you through a couple parts of it. We have this all-aluminum build. This is also about 2.3 kilos, and the state's just over 5-ish pounds.
Okay.
We have a full I.O. dashboard, so all the I.O. ports are in the back, save the Type-C and the 3.0 USB over here, so you can have that nice, clean setup.
And this looks super sick. Look at how this is basically, this is like etched in, right? Like this isn't a sticker. It looks really nice. So if you got your handy dandy cloth, you probably keep that clean. Okay, let's keep going.
And what's really cool is that it also is RGB. So you can have that custom 16 million color combination going on from nice subtle little logo.
That's awesome. And now speaking of RGB, you guys partnered with somebody for RGB in this case, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So we worked with our partners over at Corsair to implement their IQ system within the full body of the PC. So not only does it work for this lovely little logo, we also have it on the keyboard, and we also embedded LED RGB lighting from Corsair on the back and side of these rear vents. So you get this ambient lighting effect. It looks fantastic. It looks really
cool. That's awesome. Now, speaking of Corsair, we're already talking 8th gen Intel in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you've got something pretty spectacular with some Corsair memory in this as well.
Absolutely. So we have 16 gigs of Corsair overclocked memory, and also we have NVIDIA GTX 1050 Ti graphics as well.
Okay, so what he's saying is this will run Solitaire like a boss, and maybe some other games, you know, maybe a little Fortnite, some PUBG, or whatever you're into. But that's not all we got to show, guys. Check out this little bad boy. This is the Legion C730. This is a small form factor PC. What do we got here?
So our C730 is like one of our engineering loves. Like, we love this guy so much from the internal team. We packed a lot of powerful components in there. So 8th gen Intel processors, NVIDIA GTX 1060 graphics, 32 gigs of overclocked Corsair memory, back to that Corsair.
Awesome.
We have a whole bunch of storage options in regards to this. But the really cool thing is that we placed the motherboard in the middle. So you have the assortment of components on either side. It's fantastic when it comes to thermals. So we're really, really proud of this guy.
Man, and then not only that, but if maybe you're friends with Groot from Guardians of the Galaxy, he can like use his hand to grab right here, and then you got like a hammer or a self-defense thing that maybe you can defend yourself with.
Sure.
All in all, dude, this thing looks super sick. And then we got the same little kind of logo treatment here as well.
And then we also have internal RGB system lighting as well. So it looks just fantastic.
Awesome. And again, Corsair IQ, a big favorite of mine. But we got one more, and this one has the word liquid in it, which you'd always know runs through my veins. So what do we got here?
Absolutely. So this is our T730. And what it is our high-performance tower. We have a transparent side panel on the side, this lovely basically upgrade handle up here. Because when you're like fixing a setup, it's really annoying when you have to kind of grab under it. So we talked to gamers, and we decided to put this on this unit as well. External RGB system lighting as well. Overclock processors from Intel, 8700K. 1060 on the GPU from NVIDIA. We also have 32 gigs of Corsair overclock memory, as well as RAID 0 storage, so it's super fast with your favorite liquid cooling.
Yeah, exactly. So, I mean, all in all, guys, we're talking about super sick PCs. Feels like Lenovo's basically up in its game here in the gaming PC space. These sound like really good PCs. If you're looking for PCs that are just basically all in one, you get the warranties and everything else, this seems like a good option. It's got the Roby seal of approval. Anyway, guys, We're here again at the Lenovo Legion booth in the West Hall, hanging out, checking out these awesome PCs. We're gonna go ahead and give it back to you guys at the stage. Thanks for hanging out.